Hey, did you know that over 25% of university graduates won't have a job within 4 months of graduating from their degree? It's kind of a crazy stat, isn't it? And what it means is that while you're at uni, you're going to have to do some things to boost your resume if you're not only going to get a job, but you're going to get a job that you really want. I'm Rob Malicki. I'm the study overseas guy. I've literally helped tens of thousands of uni students boost their resumes, and I've got some secrets to share with you, which I'm going to do in the next minute. So hang around. And if you want some detailed advice behind the scenes, click on this button right here to learn more. Creativity.
Yes.
Creativity. How are you not going to get swallowed up by, have your job swallowed up by a bot? It's about creativity, like how you approach problem solving and you can solve those problems.
Innovation.
Innovation. Definitely. The bots ain't doing that. So those are the things that you've absolutely got to get on your resume so that employers see you not just as like a marketing degree or an engineering degree or a law degree, but you are a combination of unique skills.
More about yourself, and what you can really do is tell them about your travel or overseas study that you've done, because employers really love when that's on your resume, when you tell them about it, because they know that you've got so many skills from it, like flexibility, adaptability. Mm.
And it's fun.
Yeah.
Like mostly people, but you know, being on interview panels is actually really tough in some ways. If you're interviewing like 5 people, 10 people, I've been on interview panels, we've interviewed like 36 people across 3 days. How do you stand out? Like if it's just like, oh, I did this degree and I had a challenge because in some group work, like people weren't doing their share. Like, yeah, right,
you
nice.
You hear that 100 times.
100 times. 100 times in 36 interviews. Really? No! What's going to do it? It's like the time that I was in Spain, I was lying on a beach and somebody stole my wallet and my passport, and I had to figure my shit out and actually solve a problem, a real world problem. You'll have the interviewers like leaning forward being like, wow, that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
So how you build, you know, use this international study experience, that travel, or travel experience, doesn't have to be study, travel experience, as part of your personal brand is really critical. So.